You are not the only one riding or occupying the struggle bus.